To add a new policy, go to Add New Policy option from the Author Policy Tasks navigation menu from the left side of your screen. This will open the Author Policy window. From here, you will be able to enter the policy name, the warning to be displayed to submitters, and also add the conditions to trigger the warning for policy violations. The list of conditions will display the field, name, operator, and value. If you do not have any conditions yet, you can add a new one by clicking on the Add button below the Conditions table. To learn more how to create conditions, check the link below. You can add as many conditions as necessary. An example where you'd use two conditions would be the category is car rental and the amount is over $50 per unit. When creating or modifying policies where taxes are being recorded, the cost per unit will be less tax. You can also remove conditions from the list if that is what you need. Select the condition name from the list, then click on the Remove button below. Once you have entered the required fields and add the necessary conditions, go ahead and click on the Generate Policy Name, then click OK to save it.